showing, isn't it? The reflection of God, through the scenery, he covered the other part of the reality of the picture, and the reflection by his source. And with that, he gave us the exercise that you are the image, reflection of God, I am the reflection of God, and all others are also reflection of God. Actually, I was not realizing that, of course, we have heard many times in the preaching or in the Bible that we are being created as the image of God. But ignoring of that one, sometimes I myself did not realize that I am the image of God reflecting to the world. But yesterday when he covered again and he showed again, I was just reflecting again and again. Though sometimes I don't love myself, and I thought of myself, though I said we love God many times, but I choose to be a religious, and I have to love. When you think about chastity and all other vows, we think that our negative mind comes, chastity means only through the physical contact, only that one we think that negative way, but chastity means giving ourselves totally, how we are able to love in a community. Not that opposites are coming talking and we are in that way, but how we give ourselves totally, we are living that chastity vow fully, not only the merest people. They are also holy and we are also called to be holy. So in that way I got the clarity also that our everyone is important and we are reflecting the image of God. And then the devotion towards the Holy Spirit. I was always having a hardened heart to realize or to feel as a person. When sir was telling us, feel as an call as a person. Within you, the Holy Spirit is present. I was not able to feel that he is a person within me, because sometimes I am not realizing myself that I am the image of God, and how can I think the Holy Spirit is the person representing, dwelling in me? Because I always see the picture of the Holy Spirit in the form of dove, or many are teaching that Holy Spirit represents in the form of fire, wind, and all other. Then when he was telling us how to talk as a person, when I'm not able to relate with others or like that, just when I sit for the prayers, I'm not able to pray to God, how to pray and how to sit before God. But when sir was telling us, invite the Holy Spirit, the advocate who is a helper for you to pray before God, I was feeling yesterday it was that how to invite him. And I was repeating one word of God, that the Holy Spirit will come upon you in the power of the Most High will overshadow. This one was 100 times I was repeating before sleeping. And that the moment I was praying that word, the moment I recite the word of God, the word of God is the flesh. Believe it, then the flesh will take place within your mind. That one, when I was reciting, I was holding a Saint Benedict crucifix in my hand, and I was reciting that one, my God. And I could feel, I was praying that word of God, Holy Spirit, help me to feel as you are a person dwelling in me, like that. And I could feel that I was keeping this index of this finger across the one, and I could feel a person is shaking to my hand like, no, like this. And I feel that I opened my eyes like this, and that's it. Reality of my dream of what is this one, like that. I thought, and I was counting in my mind the 100 times reaching my one hand was with the beads, and I was holding that cross, and then I could feel that I have no fear within me, but the presence of the Holy Spirit I could feel. Today it was I have the faith that Holy Spirit is really present and advocate who can lead me and who can help me in my daily life.
Praise the Lord.